Please tell me if there are any sounds you would like me to make. Yep, isolation time, Billy Wimplet. Billy Wimplet. I think that's how you pronounce your last name, I hope so. Isolation.
Oh.
to go into quarantine for quite some time. I is so entertaining. It really is. And yes, I have brushes. Brushes. Hello, Greg. From the, oh goodness, what is her name? Rose Gal. you can see with like seeing myself live on here, some trippy stuff. So let's see who I'm subscribed to. How do you get it on your channel page? Subscriptions, I guess. Buff rust. Very good rust for you on Smash. Jake the push kind of like just relaxes and then crushes our enemies. That's why it's such a nice people look at it and relax and just go to sleep. People who get angry about ASMR, I feel like they're just missing out on a big thing. podcast. I have been subscribing to these people for 6 years, so Ashley. ASMR. as well. Her stuff's amazing. Yeah, very May. I'm a bit there. Yeah. A lot of ASMR artists do good. Disappeared, which is quite sad, but it makes sense, I guess. You know, a lot of people start doing it when they're young, or just a temporary thing. You know, starting YouTube channels can be quite a short-lived thing, which makes sense. And yes, Escape Reality is really good. Don't worry, I have more. ASMR request, I have not seen her in ages. Like, I hope she's okay. What she's doing. She was like the top three, like Heather, Feather, Gentle Whispering, and ASMR Grass were like the OGs, like some of the OGs. Atmosphere, ASMR, Blue Whisper, a British Primrose, ASMR, Brittany, ASMR, Chill Peep, ASMR, Click My World, Coconuts, Whisper, Comforting, Positive Line, Q2992, ASMR, Dark Star, ASMR, Lucia, ASMR, Diana Do, ASMR, Dreaming, ASMR, Dr. Lovin, ASMR, Doing That Whispers, ASMR, Earthling, ASMR, Element, ASMR, Ellie Whispers, Feather Braid, ASMR, French Accent, Sleep Voice of Sound Healing, Gentle ASMR, Gothic Whispers, Never Feather, Stones, It's Jess, Jelly Bean Green, Jelly Bean, Jelly Bean Nose, Jobber ASMR, Jonah Chinton, Just Duncan, KSMR, Latte ASMR, Laura Limerick, you have. You're very sweet. Yes, my buddy. Yeah. What if you're as smart as you mentioned the list? That's great. Yeah. I should get more recognition. Many of what I could call the old master. Max, would you say I'm the old master? I mean, I wouldn't say I am. But thank you, you're very kind. Indeed. Yeah, I read this spring book. People are horrible to her because for stupid reasons. It's very, very sad. There's a lot of hate. I'm very glad that I just don't get that. Somehow I'm like immune to it. I just don't get the hate that I expected when I opened this channel. I was like expecting terrible things. Yourself out there online, you know, you always expect the worst. Yeah, she was stalked. That's so, yeah, it was weird. I feel very, very sorry for her. I think somebody found her address. Oh yeah, don't worry, Max, I know you weren't meaning it that way. No, I know, it's like really cool that I've been here for so long and seen so much. Now I can say I'm a veteran of ASMR. It's crazy. Benny Vidivo Miss. Does anyone remember her? She is the first ASMR video I watched. Victoria Sponge. I love her stuff. Oh my gosh, she does this thing where she like eats with her Whispers Red, Sleepy Children, Whispers Unicorn, Windy Whispers ASMR, Zoetrope ASMR, Whispers Ginger, Violet's Voice. Okay, that's all the people I'm subscribed to. I don't know. I mean, I've probably been unsubscribed to some people. But... Is that what happened to Jellybean? That was crazy. That's really crazy. I did not know that either. Why did ASMR artists keep getting stalked? That's why I'm trying to be as careful as possible with information. Can't be too careful. Later, Catherine. See you for another chat. And ASMR. I heard of that before. There are some people I watch and sometimes just forget to subscribe to. And I can never find my favorite video again. Hello, Alexandra. Dad off soon. I could do this for ages and ages and ages and ages. I could. I'm gonna dad off. But I don't know, people all enjoy it. This is kind of higher quality live stream. And yeah, the ASMR is great. I don't care if we look weird. I don't think it works very well, does it? Well, can't say I didn't try. Okay. You can never find your favorite video again. YouTube keeps tracks of every video you thumb up. Yeah, I know. And sometimes I just like, it's really silly. Most of the time I do like it. Thank you, Joe Maidcake. Very sweet. know how my little gram would pick it up. Nemo taught me never to follow the line. Don't keep track of my video, my history crack. I think I shut that off when I opened this channel. Not least on my phone. Crazy inside.